fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket trash bag. Is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
Play with my nerves. They gon' have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the thing. Things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
Returns.
My dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on the gang and speaking down, that shit is suicide.
All right, coming up next, it's a welterweight showdown between Stephen Thompson and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. So we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight.
Beautiful combination there from Jorge Masvidal. What a year it was for him in 2019. You remember him back in the day, brawling in backyards with Kimbo Slice, and now one of the biggest superstars in the UFC.
From backyard brawls to Elite XC, right. Strikeforce, to now being a massive star. Jorge Masvidal has come full circle to become...
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start...
Boy gets back up, back into his comfort zone. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, is that a big knee? The body will see if he can follow up.
He got him.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Jorge Masvidal. Starting to see some of the damage cut underneath that right eye.
Great punch. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful legs. Cable inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Pretty nice knee there, DC.
Great job. Oh, he's hurt. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
He's having his way with him here. Oh, that's got to be... Whoa! He's out! Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight, Rick. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Everybody
some. For anybody not trying to be giving none. Body the body and leave the body slum. Body in these rappers for a living. So, trying to make a milli while I'm living. Whoa, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers ain't cooking, now they be whipping. Dough, it's crazy how my people they were whipping. And now most of my people they be whipping. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. I can't even listen to a joker. No. I can't even listen to Jehovah. Why? I really don't know why you think I'm bluffing. When I was never old enough for poker. Everybody wanna be the only one. Yeah. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Give me none. Body the body and leave the body slump.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Snap, that's an Eiffel. Haters beat it like Michael. Wanna know why nobody likes you? They're scared cause there's nobody like you. Crap, that's a tower. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flowers for a minute. About to build a cake, you need some power.
If I sell drugs then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a man.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Leon Edwards and George Rush St. Pierre. Series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact.
Edwards' kick attempt there blocked. Oh, big damage.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He lands a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Edwards has got his arm under the chin, going for a guillotine now.
This fight is supposed to be be over. It might not be over now, but it's got to be over very soon.
All right, so there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting him over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Edwards gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Oh!
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. He's gotta go chase that finish down now.
St. Pierre's strike attempt there is blocked. Back and forth we go here! Oh, big left shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
That one appeared to stun him.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact...
Oh! Huge right hand! Postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, man. Hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here.
He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent. Oh!
Right side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh, and just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! Woo!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Here's Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Stick 'em up, slick talker, no tricks.
It's the funniest shit. Finally, the money up and print on the kid. And the planet hits skits. Living in a valley of flames, like I win. Skyline ablaze and a Bob Ross pick. You don't want them knowledge of wrong. Give a shit, never now. You can probably farm when I'm gone. Bad news bearing along with big claws. Trying to hold a whole lives and his paws and applause. Swear to goddamn the whole city, I make a bromance hard. We got scars for hearts. Shit for eyes, baby, living in a one chance loss. So it's good to the heart. Oh, my God. Cash it back, running through beds all, hope it don't crash. Then it's all, bring it up back. Be alone, I'ma hold what I can and then back. Y'all got another planet on stash. Far from the fact that the flames are all trash. That is not snow, it is ash. You gotta know the past, gotta rap. It's a lover gone mad, but I promise.
Baby, if I had another chance, I would give another chance to you. Ooh. If I make another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. Put the brass on the magic lamps, damn near rub through. Through. Spit wish after wish after wish after wish, and the chances are that none are coming true.